Alright boys and girls, welcome to the uni moving vlog. We're starting a bit early, moving about a week and a few days. Today I'm going to go get the bedding that I need for the bed. So let's just jump into it. This is going to be quite a long process of moving. I have to move everything from my bedroom that I've collected in my entire life because, you know, we're not keeping the room. We have to take everything with us mostly. So yeah, basically moving the entire setup. Let's just get into it, boys. So we're back. I didn't vlog in the shop because I don't really like doing that. But we've got the bed stuff. I just need to get a mattress topper, which is on the way. I decided to get it online because they were very expensive in the shop. But yeah, decided to go with the hollow fiber duvet. And then of course we got the cheeky Dunelm bed sheets right there. Don't mind the absolute mess that my room is right now. Obviously I'm moving everything around, so it's a bit chaotic. But yeah, basically pretty soon we're gonna have to shove this entire setup, that included, into the car and get it 3 hours away. So yeah, that is gonna be interesting. So I'm getting the clothes done right there, boys. More boxes to make, clothes I'm keeping out. Got a bubble wrap there. I'm starting to slowly disassemble the setup. Mike is back in where it belongs. Need to pack the headphones. That's what he's to do. I'm gonna sort the wardrobe out in some sense. I won't be taking a lot of stuff in there. But yeah, I also need to take Syndicate thing right there. I need to start with me. I put it in a box or something. I'm actually out. But yeah, we will be hanging that up in the accommodation, of course. Life's too short, make the most of it. Alright guys, so we've made some pretty freaking good progress. We've got main bits of the setup, the two monitors right there, Xbox, PS, and then sort of those two boxes are all pops, like I've said, and then sort of loads of other bits, those wires and stuff like that. I still need to disassemble my desk, get it over to my grandma's because that's where that is going, but this is the majority of stuff that's going to be going into my car. Obviously we've got the bedding behind it, you've seen before. In a little wash basket there, just sort of the general stuff that we're taking to uni, all there ready to be loaded into the car.
All right boys and girls, it is Friday, the day before leave, and the room is looking a bit messy, but I've got it mostly packed up. TV's needs to go, that's going on a separate day to me. Chair needs to be disassembled and all this needs to be sorted, but mostly packed.
So it's coming together a bit more now, boys and girls. We're getting there. I'm sort of bagging a lot of stuff that's going to be going over to my grandma's. Still a bits left over. I need to bubble wrap the TV for Sunday. This is getting dismantled on Sunday. The fridge is sadly not coming with me because it's a mini fridge, but it's not really a mini fridge. It's more of just a fridge. So I can't take it, sadly. But yeah, we've got all this bit to sort. This is... Mac is just going to go in the backpack, same with the Switch. Controller can just go in there as well. I should have put that in with the PS5, really. I don't know why I didn't, but... Basically just sorting this bit out now. Sort of doing what I'm doing. A lot of it won't be coming. There's just little bits I need to sort. But if you come over here, we've got a lot of it sorted. There was a megaphone, I'm not going to take that. But yeah, as you can see, it's very empty now. So if you, I'm going to take my insomnia patches, because they're just... nostalgic and I need to take them. But yeah, we're making good progress. Also, I can't take Lucille. I'm gonna have to leave her behind. There's a rule that you're not allowed props that look like weapons. So I can't take Negan's bat, which is ridiculous. Because I use that thing to fan away spiders. So I'm a bit upset about that, but it is what it is. Right, boys and girls, we are setting off for uni right now from the Morrison's car park, bruh. But yeah, I'm just getting the maps and that sorted, the sat nav. But yeah, the car is absolutely fucking packed. You can't really see it. But yeah, my vision's still fine, so that's good. Got the glasses on, of course, for a long drive. Got to have them on. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the service station.
Quick stop at the gas station, got a cheeky Munster. We're good to go. That's good.
Right, so I've just driven on the motorway for the first time. Slightly stressful because this little car feels like it's getting fucking blown around. I'm slightly fighting with the steering wheel. I had to drive with two hands. You know, I don't usually do that. But yeah, that's how you know you got to lock in when you got to drive with two hands. But yeah, we're at the first service station. There is a Starbucks. Best believe we're getting one. But, I've dropped my keys. But yeah, it took me a hot minute to find where to park. I ended up in the lorry place. But yeah. We're here. My little car getting blown around on the motorway. Let's go. Public phone right now. Everywhere's bloody closed. Right. We're at another service station. I'm about 30 minutes away. I need to do this quickly because my phone is not on good battery, so I'll need to charge as soon as I get there. And I need it for navigation, so I'll see you there. So it's a few days into uni now, guys, like 3-4 days maybe. Obviously it is just freshers, so I don't really talk about my eyes. Slightly hungover. There has not been a night where we haven't drank yet. But yeah, I've just got up at, well, before 8 to go move my car. I had to put it in the uni car park because the way it works is I did not get a permit for like my accommodation. So I can park there after 6, but then I have to move it before 8, so. Yeah, that's what we did. Moving, walking in the park now. It's a little scenic walk, so it's not too bad. Forced you to be a bit healthy. But yeah, I will be getting back in, going to bed, and hopefully finishing the room today, because it needs to be finished. It's just annoying me that it's not finished yet, but you know, it's just like rarely get a chance. So yeah, we're going to try to smash it out today, guys. And hopefully we have this vlog up maybe today or tomorrow. Let's get into it. Boys, we're in Cal's house right now, having a cheeky look.
Let's go.
Come on,
Cal. To an extent.
Yep, cheeky PC right here. I need to be copying one as well, not gonna lie.
To be improved is the setup.
Oh yeah, the desk is slightly small. Need a bigger one. Cheeky mirror as well. Got a complimentary TV.
Seen better chairs. But we'll work on that as well.
Please get a gaming chair, fucking hell. And we've got the bed not sorted out yet.
Not sorted out.
Get on. On phone version, we're going for a night shopping trip, boys and girls.
Vlog.
I have been vlogging, you know. Jonathan, eggs.
Eggs.
Chocolate milk
bacon,
for me.
Bacon, grits, sausage. Why did you get an egg?
Don't be cracking them.
I was the only one to eat this in the car, that. Yes.
Fan fucking file.
Here we go. Look at this. Ambience on top. Come on, boys. Yes. Come on. Right, so that is basically the end of the vlog, boys and girls. Cheeky in the kitchen right now. But yeah, completed it. You will not be seeing the full room. I'm gonna do that as a separate tour. But yeah, it's not ready yet, so you're not seeing it. But yeah, that is moving done. We have started lessons. Getting from straight into a game jam, which is basically where you create a game. And I've got no clue how to create a game, so you know, bit crazy. But yeah, you know, I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you faces enjoyed this little move, a little teaser of what the final room is like. But you know, you're not seeing it, it's in a separate video. I've also got a PC coming. It got yesterday, but the DPD driver decided to sit in the car park and then leave and not deliver the parcels. So I don't have that, and I'm going to have it tomorrow. When you guys probably will see in a vlog, I'm going to chase him down. I will be waiting for this man, and I'm going to chase him when my parcel arrives because I want it. And I will be staying in for that sole purpose. But yeah,
hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to drop a like, rating, and subscribe. See you all next one, and goodbye.